Hello students, a cheerful good morning to all. Today we are going to learn letter R. Take out your book, my book of alphabet, and be ready with your pencil. So students, take out your page number 4444. First, what you have to do, you have to mention the date, that is 19/10/2020. So let's start. Today we are going to do the letter R. First you have to start letter R from standing line. Then make a curve. Then make a slanting line. R for rabbit. R for rat. R for rose. R for rabbit. R for rat. R for rose. Trace and write letter R. First you have to make standing line. Then make a P. Then make a slanting line. R for rat. Standing line, curve, slanting line. R for rat. Standing line, curve, slanting line. R for rat. Students, in this way you have to complete this page. On the next page we can see only dots. So starts from the dot, we will write, make first standing line, then make a curve, it will become P, and make a slanting line. R for rat. Standing line, curve, slanting line. R for rat. Standing line, curve, slanting line. R for rat. This way students, you have to complete this page, and you have seen some pictures here, that is rabbit met a rooster. Rooster gave him a big radish and some rice. Rabbit was happy. Color the rabbit. Here you can see one rabbit is here and one rooster is here. Rooster gave him a big radish. What is this, dear? Radish and some rice also. And looking at this, rabbit was so much happy. So you can see some pictures which starts from letter R. That is R for rabbit, R for rooster, R for radish, R for rice. Here you can see a picture of rabbit. In this picture you have to color the rabbit, and you have to color this rat also. Thank you.